Hills students and staff. I'm Kaylee Waldman. Here are your Silver Hills daily announcements for Tuesday, February 20th, 2018. Happy birthday to Brian Sarah Diaz and Myla Kuadam. I apologize if I said your name wrong. Thank you all for doing a great job with the surprise lockdown drill on Monday afternoon. With the exception of a few students, you did an amazing job in what I know can be a stressful situation. Thank you from Miss Evans. High schools will be coming out to Silver Hills this Wednesday, 2/21/18, to meet with students and discuss registration options for next year. Please look for materials from your student's high school that evening. In addition, each HS has an open house night scheduled. These dates and time can be found on the Silver Hills webpage and will be highlighted as we get closer to the event. Dress code reminder, shirts should completely cover your midriff. If your belly is visible, you will be required to go to the office and change your shirt. Joke of the day, what do you call a pig that knows karate? A pork chop. Fact of the day, out of 2 billion pigs in the world, only one is Afghanistan. Today's weather is a high of 20 and a low of 4. Tomorrow's weather is a high of 29 and a low of 11. That's all for today. Signing off, I'm Kaylee Waldman, and that's the way the cookie crumbles.